Using Revit and BIM 360 design, architects, structural engineers, and MEP engineers can create coordinated, consistent, and complete model-based designs. Before a construction project breaks ground, it is important to identify and resolve clash and constructability issues. BIM 360 model coordination performs automated clash detection of models hosted on BIM 360, enabling design and trade partners to quickly identify and resolve model conflicts. In addition, users can easily create, assign, and track coordination issues to ensure accountability and resolution. The BIM 360 Issues add-in for Navisworks connects BIM coordinators, VDC managers, and contractors to BIM 360 model coordination directly within the Navisworks environment, enabling them to communicate seamlessly with other project participants. Models from BIM 360 can be opened directly in Navisworks. Simply select the account and project in the BIM 360 coordination dialog box, choose from the coordination spaces configured for that project, and open the shared models from the selected locations. This ensures all project participants are working with the same versions of the models. Project team members can view issues that have been created by selecting the Manage Issues icon on the ribbon, and they will see pinned issues created in either Navisworks or BIM 360 model coordination directly in the context of their Navisworks workspace. These issues include an automatic screenshot attachment. This functionality enables project teams to combine the strengths of BIM 360, such as collaboration and automation, with powerful 3D clash detection, 4D construction sequencing and visualization, and 5D quantification capabilities available in Navisworks. The clash detective feature in Navisworks is able to leverage search sets and predefined or user-defined rules to define and perform advanced clash checks on more than 50 file formats. Additionally, clash geometry can be specified to include surfaces, lines, and points, tolerances may be specified, and clearances may be considered to accommodate for unmodeled items and construction variances. Now Navisworks users can easily create and share BIM 360 issues across the project team, greatly simplifying communication during the model coordination phase of the project. Once an issue has been addressed or created in Navisworks, users will see it in BIM 360 model coordination, and vice versa. The BIM 360 Issues add-in for Navisworks enables the best features of both of these products to be used in tandem, providing a single source of truth for model coordination and seamless issue management across the entire project team.